Yeah. a lot of drums. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, those of you who are here tonight. As you know who you are. I think it was 1925, the four of us got together. Seems like a long time, in any case. Four of us got together, not entirely of our own selection, but, you know, fate has its ways with us. But it turned out for the best, you know what I mean? Yeah. Thank you. They made albums sort of behind us, and then one of us sang on the first couple of albums we sort of manufactured. I was upset about this, and I thought it was too. Because we were folk singers, I see how wrong I was, because I didn't know how to make an album, and they were making us a TV show we couldn't possibly have. So I finally got it. But in the meantime, we got together and decided we wanted to do this ourselves, and we made the third album, just us. Not that one, but it's called Headquarters. It's the one we've been working on the last couple of tunes. Mickey wrote a tune that you just heard. That was Mickey's tune. We've been doing a lot of Michael songs because we liked him. He had a lot in the can. It's so much fun to play. I too wrote a song on that album. The producers chose it to as the closing theme of the TV show after the Michael played organ on the song because he felt like it, and now we're forcing him to do it again tonight. Michael also named this thing. It's called For Pete's Sake.
And all the earth, the echoes of it. Thank you. It's got a TV.